Hey guys, welcome back to Roshnara's World. So guys, again, Accenture has started hiring for ASC and FSC profile for 2019, 2020 and 2021. All the three batches can apply for this particular drive, and this one is a special drive in which you can apply. And also guys, I will suggest you that apply as soon as possible, because we never know this drive, special drive, when the applications gets closed. So yeah, apply as soon as possible. Next important point I would like to share is people who have already applied in Accenture but not got any emails or any links for the test and etc. can reapply. So for example, if you have already applied in like May or you have already applied in April, a lot of students are still waiting for their they haven't received any test emails or links. So yeah, you can reapply if you want. That is up to you, all your choice. But yeah, you have to keep in mind that yeah, apply to some other email ID which you have given earlier, the old one. Don't use the old one. Try with the new email ID or a new phone number. You can apply for it. That is totally up to you. It's your choice if you want, or else you can wait for it, the previous registration. So now let's discuss in detail how to apply. I will let you know very quickly. So basically, this is the link. Fine, the link I will show you. This is the proper particular link, like 3223 particular with drive, wherein all the three batches can apply for it till 2020, 2021, 19, 20 and 21 can apply. So again, the form remains the same as it was earlier. Like, you need to fill entire and complete application details. So job description, we will go through it. So any language, whether it's C, C++, Java or Python, you can definitely apply for it. So it's a graduate profile or undergraduate. Basically, even if you are in the last year of your examination and last year of your degree, basically you can apply for it. And yeah, this is again a profile of designing, building, testing, coding. You should be able to know a very basic, even if you are aware of the coding, yeah, you can still apply for this. And yeah, you can go through the entire form, eligibility criteria. So job description, basically eligibility criteria, I would let you know that you can go through in, here you can see the eligibility criteria. You can see here, if I talk like BTech, BE, MTech, ME, MCA, MSc all streams, any branch can apply for this. And you can see the pass outs are, like I said, 2019, 2020 and 2021. No active backlogs during the application at the time of boarding, both application and onboarding. They might revoke your candidature when once they are found that you already have your backlogs or you are not able to clear on time. Find maximum gap of 1 year, and then which is post 10th till completion of your highest education. In the last 3 months. So this particular drive, if you have applied in the last 3 months, guys, earlier it was 6 months, but this drive, it is for 3 months. If you have applied in the last 3 months, you will not be eligible. But yeah, for example, you have applied in May, so it's May, June and July, 3 months are completed, yes, you can apply for it. But if you have applied in July, wait for it, wait for your links, you will get. But if you I think they will reject you because 3 months not completed till now. Fine. And yeah, candidates must be eligible. This is very basic. Fine. And yeah, CGPAs, if I talk about, that is 6.5 CGPA they require, and 65% they require in your graduation. Fine. And yeah, so this was all about the details criteria. And the very important thing is, guys, do mention details correctly, fill your application correctly, because later on we come to know that you have doubts that I have mentioned my wrong college, I have mentioned my wrong details like marks and all, etc. Then you won't be eligible again. They might revoke your, or you won't be able to edit, basically your process would take a longer time than usual. So this is what it is important. Also make sure that rest of the details are also correct. So this is the overall profile. Also guys, guys, I have made each and every video for Accenture from the, you know, stage one, from the application applying to the last onboarding. I have created videos, interview experiences, the cognitive assessments, the interview, you know, the projects and how to, you know, crack interview. Everything I have cleared, assessment, the communication round, each and everything. Go to the Accenture playlist. That would be 110%. Very helpful for you people. I'm sure about it. Do check out those videos, and if you have any doubts or queries, do let me know in the comment section. I would be happy to help you people. Let me know in the Instagram if you have any query. I am very much available there. So yeah, don't hesitate to approach me. And do share with your friends, and all the best, guys. I hope you crack Accenture. Till then, guys, have a great day. Be safe. Take care. Bye. Bye. Have a great day.